Hi, in this question, we have to find the remainder when 101010 till 1000 digits, that expression has to be divisible by 375. Here 375, if you observe it, this is a composite number which can be written as 3 into 125. We know that the divisibility rule for the 3 is sum of all the digits must be divisible by 3. So first let us find out the sum of all the digits. So 101010 till 1000 digits means the last few terms will be 10, and out of these 1000 digits there are total 500 zeros must be there and there are 500 ones must be there. Therefore, sum of all the digits must be equal to 500. When 500 is divisible by 3, that means again we have to add all the 3 digits here, which is equal to 5. 5 divided by 3, which will give you 2. Therefore, when this expression is divisible by 3, the remainder is 2. Let us assume that the given number is n. Then n can be written as 3k1 plus 2. Now, we also find the remainder when the given expression is divisible by 125. So, the divisibility rule for the 125, just observe this. The divisibility rule for the 5 is the last digit we need to check whether which is 0 or 5. Similarly, for 25, you need to check the last 2 digits. For 125, you need to check the last 3 digits. So, in the given expression, the last 2 digits are 10, the previous digit should be 0. Therefore, the last 3 digits should be 010. When this expression is divisible by 125, the remainder should be 10. Therefore, n can be again written as 125k2 plus 10. So, we need to find the least number satisfies this condition. To find that, send these 2 to the other side, bring 3 to the denominator. Therefore, k1 equal to 125k2 plus 8 divided by 3. Here k1 is an integer, k2 is also an integer. First of all, let us divide this expression by 3 and separate the integer and fraction parts. The integer part is not required for us. We are focusing only on the fraction part. So when 125 is divided by 3, 3 goes 4 times here in 12. In 5, it goes 1 time. Therefore, 2k2 is the remainder. The quotient part I am not focusing. Again, when you divide 8 by 3, which goes 2 times, 2 is the remainder. Plus, some fraction part must be there. I am not focusing. Now, k1 should be this fraction part plus some integer part. So, for what value of k2, this expression will give you an integer. This is very easy to find, because if you take 2 common, which will give you k2 plus 1 divided by 3. Now, for k2 equal to 2, this expression is exactly divisible by 3, therefore for k2 equal to 2, we will get an integer here. So if you substitute k2 equal to 2 in the given expression, you will get the remainder. So n is in the format of k into, k is a whole number here, LCM of the divisors 3, 125 plus least number satisfies the condition. Least number satisfies the condition. Therefore, k into LCM of 3, 125 is 375 plus least number satisfies the condition is when you substitute k2 equal to 2 in this given expression. So 125 into 2 is 250, 250 plus 10 equal to 260. So this is the general format of n. For k equal to 0, you will get the minimum number satisfies the condition. For example, if you divide this expression by 375, this part will become 0, we left with 260. Therefore, for k equal to 0, the remainder should be 260, and this should be the final answer.